Okay, I'm going to take you along on my little snow plowing adventure with my little John Deere 2305 and a 54-inch snow blower. I don't like running it without warming it up first, but I'm going to be forced to in order to get out of the garage. Let's squeeze it in here. Got it parked in a tight spot, and then my belly is a little too big to get through that area. I don't know why that would be. So we're inside. I don't like to let it run too long in the garage, but I'm gonna kind of be forced to put it in neutral. I'm gonna mount you somewhere, probably right here. Find a spot that's metal that I can stick you on. I got you on a magnetic mount. Kind of wiggly. Against the windshield, it's not quite so wiggly. All right, here we go. Open sesame.
Over the